this all began. Remember Beacon.
Enough of this shit!
Hell yeah.
Not this time.
Hell yeah, kill him.
This will stop me.
This is dope, dude. I love it. What's up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play some Evil Within 2.
Chapter 14. Burning the
Altar. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Files. Must have only missed a couple. Alright, let's do it. Of course she's in here.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
stock you up.
Yep, it's about to go down.
You already know. Yep.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. Other stuff all over the damn place. I gotta find everything I possibly can. I thought there was another room on the other side.
Oh, that's the big room. Okay.
Got it.
Need to stock up some more.
Is there a coffee pot in the freaking in the police station? I'm not really sure, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Just trying to think.
It should be.
Sucks. I didn't know that.
Wait, how much upgrade points do I even have? I could use that for something. Nothing for 3,000 anymore. So that's useless. Let's get back into it then.
Gonna get to me.
It'd be funny if it just looped.
Hey there, friend. Hi there, friend.
So stupid.
Hey, buddy.
Thank you.
reluctant to stab him because of his freaking fire. Sure, I got it. This looks familiar. I'm so glad we don't have the fucking spider lady in this one. I fucking hate her. She was disgusting. There's something in there. Ha! Oh, I have an axe? I didn't even know I even had a damn axe. Oops. Sweet. The gate does not work. And of course it's not. Whoa, you're looking a little fucked up there, my guy. Bitches. Let's go. A little closer. Did I not get a single one of you guys? I'm so disappointed with myself. Is confused. Can I technically just ignore you? Or will I though? Probably not. Oh, you almost figured it out there, buddy. Come on. Yeah, well. Oh shit, you're still alive.
Everyone want to control Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is Morpheus. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
Fair enough. If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
That mound pile's gonna turn into a person. What about that? Surprised that mound didn't turn into anybody. Supplies. File. I some more bullets. 105? I don't think I have anything I can even do with 105. Nope. Nope. No, there's nothing I can really do with 105. Oh, there you go. I can do smoke. Yay. Dreams do come true. Alright. That key I got too. I've not found that many keys in this game. They're pretty well hidden because I've done
Detective
so much more,
Castellanos.
That's for sure.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Oh, thanks, Tatiana. $3,000? Hell yeah, I'll take it. Recovery's maxed out. Okay. Alright, let's get back into it. They really want you to stay stocked up. I remember you. Is that another harbinger? Fuck. Let's get a couple of damn shotguns. I hate harbingers.
gonna say someone hurt that. Hate fire shit. Die. God bless. There's a fuck ton of my ammo. Great. I hate those things. Of course, no, I see.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
He said, friend. Get some juice. Some fucking juice. I don't think everything goes for 6,000. I'm not sure off the top of my head.
We've got to stop meeting like this, detective.
Ridiculously high. As long as I just stand still for a while. Okay. Which is nice.
kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
Nice. There he is. The altar.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
Nope, he ain't moving this time.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have.
Embraces
and I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath.
I like his music.
You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
Shit.
Yes.
Oh, he's putting you back
you
to the Beacon.
Remember it all.
For this shit!
Hell yeah.
Not this time.
Hell yeah, kill him.
This will stop me.
This is dope, dude. I love it. It's the hammerhead. From the box head, safe head. That's his name. Fuck.
just gonna lose this game. I hate this shit. Gotta fuck it.
What else have you got? Oh, shit. Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
She
did it. Theodore is dead.
She's gonna come after you now.
Let's go home. No!
Oh, shit.
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.